It is now my distinct pleasure to introduce Captain McCauley, Colonel of Cadets of the United States Coast Guard Academy.
General Stones, Dean Colonna, Mr. Fitzpatrick, faculty, staff, Corps of Cadets, and guests. Good afternoon and welcome to the Class of 2017 Shoulder Guard Ceremony and Regimental Change of Watch. For the Class of 2017, congratulations on your completion of SWAP Summer. And for the Classes of 2014, 15, and 16, welcome back from your summer training program. It's an honor for me to participate in these ceremonies this afternoon, which also marks the beginning of the 2013-2014 academic year at the Coast Guard Academy. Today's Shoulder Guard Ceremony formally recognizes the class of 2017 as part of the Corps of Cadets, a major milestone in their 200-week journey of personal and professional development that will culminate in commissioning the Coast Guard officers. This class has demonstrated commitment, teamwork, and resilience through a demanding 7 weeks of basic military training, which included a rigorous day of sea trials and a week of at-sea experience at Fort Bartiva, America's tall ship. You should be proud of achieving this milestone. Welcome to the Corps of Cadets. The Regimental Change of Watch replicates a time-honored Coast Guard tradition that marks the transition of authority and responsibility from one commanding officer to the next. Today, the cadet leadership responsibilities that First Class Group has shouldered throughout the summer will be assumed by First Class Campbell, who will lead the Corps through the upcoming semester. This transition gives us an opportunity to reflect on the leadership development and Coast Guard training the Corps gained through the summer. First and Second Class cadets have used the leadership elements that they have learned from theory, and they did a great job in their roles as cadre for the SWAPs and prospective cadets in the AIM Scholars Program. They have also experienced through practice in a series of summer programs, including operational unit assignments, the Coastal Sail Training Program, and aboard our Eagles. Cadets have managed crews in nearly 200 operational Coast Guard units this summer, receiving training and experience aboard cutters and Coast Guard sector commands, at air stations, at marine safety and security teams, and at small boat stations. They learned navigation rules, earned service pistol qualifications, and for the first time ever, 6 first-class cadets completed boarding team member training and reported to cutters ready to conduct boardings. 4 more sailed the NOAA ship Pisces and assisted with scientific operations. And in alignment with our Commandant's guiding principle to strengthen partnerships, 10 cadets participated in international training programs with the Israeli Defense Force and aboard the Japanese officer training vessel, Kojima. I commend the entire Corps for embracing the challenges and opportunities during the summer training programs. And although there are not representatives here from all those operational Coast Guard units, I do want to publicly thank the Academy's faculty and staff, military and civilian, that supported these summer programs. Together, First Class Group and the entire summer mate, Bravo Zulu, for your leadership and professionalism throughout the summer. I look forward to working with First Class Campbell in the fall mate and challenge you to inspire, mentor, and guide the Corps cadets and demonstrating their commitment to personal and professional development, striving for excellence, and continuing to embrace the challenges and opportunities ahead. Semper Paratus, and go Bears.